A Fort Myers toddler is dead after being run over by his family's van in the driveway of their home. The news press reporting that the family of 22-month-old Pedro Oxlashuanta had just finished unloading groceries from the van. A 28-year-old moved the van forward, and that's when the toddler was caught under the front passenger side tire. No word on if charges will be filed. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSMiami.com.